It was very crowded. We were on the golf course, so you had no view. You were cut off from everything else.
If you can imagine it and it'll fit in the space that's given, we can do it.
Everybody loves this kitchen, and we spend more time in this kitchen than we do any other room in the house.
I love it. There's really a thrill seeing these before and after pictures. The end result is just amazing.